Wonderful. A nice question has come to us. Our friend is saying that greed is making people work. If you remove greed from people's life, they will not grow. So I'm asking him, what is growth? What is growth?
Growth is evolution. So we have evolved from our civilization.
Working in an office, how does it help you get more civilized?
Sir, day by day, we are growing ourselves.
When do you say, let's be honest, when do we say that a person is growing? When do we say? When do we say that a person is making progress? Huh? You look at somebody, you look at somebody's house, and then you say, badi tarakki ho rahi hai inke ghar mein. When do you say that? Be honest. Money. Simple. That's what he's saying. If we don't have greed, how will we get money? What will you do with that money, which is anyway killing you?
Sir, the only thing you need to understand is satisfaction.
What will you do with the skill? You will have money. What makes you think that money is either 0 or 10 lakhs? Your basic needs are quite small, Rishabh. Huh? You will get money for that, don't worry. Existence is not that cruel.
Sir, more money gets you more worries.
Existence is not so cruel that you will starve without money. Your fundamental needs are just food, clothing, shelter, and you will get enough money for that. There is no great problem in that. You do not require money, Rishabh, for your fundamental needs. Do you know why people need money? People need money because they are hollow within and they think that money can fill that hollow. Money cannot fill that hollow. You do not have love in your life, so what do? You go and raise 15 factories. 15 factories will not give you love. You don't have that sureness within, so what do? You purchase a flat in London. That London flat will not give you that sureness within. The kind of money that is needed to just live coolly is not much. You'll get that. Don't worry.